Well, what do you know? The 7/5s are actually connected together. This little seam here is actually molded into the rubber, so be careful. Don't tear them thinking they're going to come apart, because they won't. They're actually joined.